So you got to have a proper glass to put this in, right?
Is that King Crimson?
Did you get that at the concert?
That's the Discipline Knot from the first 80s album.
Awesome.
Normally you would see that surrounded by burgundy, you know, on that one.
Steve showing up.
Are you ready? Mm-hmm. This is equal parts Faygo Orange.
Oh, shit.
And Faygo.
Oh, he's doing a mix.
Cream soda.
Steve brought it back to 1989.
So I do my Creamsicle. 50-50. Yes. 50-50 of each one.
Boy, Steve really prepared for this.
Yeah, Steve created this drink, Greg, back in 88 or 89.
I think ICP would contest that.
That's about half. That's about half.